So today I'm going to be reviewing the Zulu by Juvia's Place palette. So we're going to be doing a super colorful kind of S makeup look, testing out so many colors. There's some really, really gorgeous ones here. Already I feel like my face is drawn to these bottom three, so I'm probably going to be sticking with these. So yeah.
Fake to you now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say-